Here, stand by.
Hey, Frank? That's way up there.
Yep. GRE made them hard to reach for a reason. Keeps them away from the bad guys. But for a guy like you, Aiden, piece of cake.
Great. Another boring cover.
Oh,
Frank, I got the antenna going.
Okay, let's see what these bastards are talking about.
Gather the guys and head east. Walls in. We need to meet him.
They're moving, Aiden.
They said they're going to meet Walls, heading east.
There's another antenna on top of a condominium at the intersection of St. Paul Boulevard and Peach Street, just by the entrance of the main canal. Get it working and we can keep up with them.
Got it.
Aiden, the Colonel seems to be evacuating renegade camps. First, the electricity. Then central loot raids. Now this. It seems that Williams doesn't want to fight any more than we do.
Or he really intends to close the sluice gates and back the chemicals up into the city.
But his stronghold will be destroyed as well, so this evacuation wouldn't make sense. We need to expand the range to find out more.
That place is cursed, I tell you. Something's really wrong here. Who knows? I might look good for you.
Got a few over here!
Frank, I activated the second antenna. The renegades were here, on the roof.
Speaking of renegades, hearing more chatter.
Meeting in Garrison Boulevard, move offices. Waltz will be there to give us orders. Anything new about that pilgrim?
No.
But he found someone who'll help him access the database. If you know something new about that fucking pilgrim, let me know. Keep looking.
Frank, I need to get to where they are.
You heard the maiden. Waltz is looking for you.
He's got a way to access the database. He found someone.
He's too strong for you, and you'll be playing straight into his hand.
If that's the only way to find out the truth, then so be it.
You're stubborn, kiddo. Stubborn like Lawan.
I'll be in touch.
You're no friend of ours.
Some profile. Would you mind standing?
Frank's calling for the return of the Nightrider.
See? Walt was right. These fuckers were eavesdropping on us.
First him, then we'll get that GRE employee from the old Villador.
And the boss will be over the moon.
Where's Walt?
Walt? We don't need Walt to deal with you. Oh, good old Frank. So naive. Warning people. Talking way too much. Got him!
Right to the bar off.
breaking a sweat. Take
I think so. Yeah. Waltz wasn't here. And they know we're eavesdropping on them.
I know.
You know?
Someone tried to tip me off, but the warning came too late. Are you sure you're okay?
Yeah, my infection just flared up. The renegades were talking about some GRE doctor from the Bazaar. Waltz is looking for him, too.
Former GRE and old Velador? I'll look into it.
Who tried to tip you off?
Well, that's the strangest part. It was Hakon. He wants to meet with you. I wasn't aware the two of you had met. Anything I should know?
It's a long story.
Why doesn't that surprise me?
I thought he left the city.
Well, he's still kicking, and he'll be waiting for you at the church on St. Paul Island. He's got the goods on Waltz. And hell, maybe you know something about Lawan, too.
I'll go meet with Hakon, Frank. You try and find out what happened to Lawan. Just remember, they're listening to you two.
Will do, Aiden. Be careful. Who knows what Hakon is up to? I'm going back to the fisheye. Good luck.
Thank you. Ugh.